What's up, lemons?
Welcome to LC Gaming, and in today's video we have episode 2 of The Sims. So in the last episode we made our character. As you can see here, yep, she's doing good. yeah, in today's episode we're gonna hopefully buy a computer and start her writing career so she can actually have some income. Because she currently only has £5,000 and that's not really enough to live off, so we need to start doing that. So yeah, let's play. Hello Kitty. So yeah, we need to buy a computer is the first thing. The build mode, the TV is gonna break so quickly. Put that there. That there, I guess that'll do. The lighting is so bad in this house, but we do not have that much money to be working with right now. So let's go for a solid table. Nice, cheap. Well, 3,000. 3,000? 300, okay. Cool. 800. Jesus. Okay. We'll go for this one just so it's less likely to break. And we'll go with this in pink. Do you want to get another light just because of how dark this house is? Let's go with a nice. I don't know. One of these. Here, one in the bathroom, it's pretty dark, one in the bedroom, and there. That money is going down so quickly. Oh. No, and I need pets actually. So I need a little litter box. What am I doing? There's pets, I'm confused, pets there. So we need a litter box. This is the cheapest. Get the lime green litter box. And that is okay. Cheap little pole. For that. Put that. How much is it? 35, okay, that's not too bad. We'll get that. Put it here so she can stay there while we write. Oh my god, put it here. Yeah, that'll do. Because we now only have £2,000 left. It's kind of awkward. Let's fill a bowl. And then write the genre of book, children's. Okay. Yeah, this house is not the best. Definitely could make it better. In episode three, we are going to be going out and trying to make her some friends for Thanksgiving so she can actually have a party and have some people come over and stuff, because it's kind of sad that she has no one. What? That'll do. Gonna lie here. Okay, that's okay. Get to know, I guess, while you're writing. Can you do that? It's pretty hot for fall. Today's forecast is mysterious weather. Okay. She started gaining writing skills. talk to, just keep talking to you, because for some reason you're... I did make her a loyal cat, so... that is probably why. Luckily, we work from home, so she will not be on her own all the time. Okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna fast forward for this because it's gonna get pretty long. Cat wants attention. To know. Talk to. Talk to. Oh, bugger. Go away. Oh, let's not do that. Stop, wait, no. Audrey. Hey, post your body care. Getting 13 followers. She needs a toilet. She needs a toilet, not a cat. Then she can watch some TV. Watch a comedy. She's level 2. Okay. As soon as I start getting really low, I will stop it. She's okay for a minute. The cat's dead. Oh, relax. Okay, now. Then we're gonna go make some food. Let's cook. Cook party size just so we can. Okay, so suddenly just got freezing cold. And cold because of heat, I guess. Oh, okay. What's wrong with Pippa? Okay, laser pointer. I don't know. Pet. Oh, for God's sake, though. For God's sake. Extinguish the fire. I guess you can just friendly and no, they're gone. Cool. Replace. This is not good. Oh, party size and don't do it again, please. Where's the cat gone? Cat? Cat. Oh, it's outside. Okay, don't know why. For God's sake, we already had a fire, clean the floor please. The cat is embarrassed because you saw it pee. So I'm gonna put that in there. And you can play with a laser pointer, pet the cat, hug, and it's thundering. This is actually kind of cool.
Oh.
Can the house set on fire from lightning in this? That's what I want to know. That would not be too good. Eat your bloody food. What are you doing? Why are you just stood up to eat? You're sad because there's a... Oh, confident because there's a fire. Scared of thunderstorms. Okay. Pippa is sleeping on the floor again because she's lazy. And you can sleep. I did not know. No! Her name's Rocky now. Because of that stupid thing that happened with that guy. Oh no. Oh well, I guess her name's Rocky. Fun fact, I used my name to be Rocky when I was a kid. Crazy stuff, I know. Sorry if you can't hear me very well or anything. I'm just testing something. Because the microphone on my headphones isn't very good and I don't have anywhere decent to place this microphone, so it might be a little bit off, but we'll see. If it is, I'll try and figure something out. Okay, someone's using an umbrella. That is really cool. I didn't know that happened. Why are you still embarrassed? Feel better.
Ah, Pippa boy.
Jesus, thunderstorm is intense. Shaking the whole house. Stop hugging her, then she can feed her, and then it's bedtime. And in the morning, we'll see what we need to do, and then we'll start writing again. And she's gonna clean up. Oh, for God's sake. Why do Sims never, ever, 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 ever clean up after themselves? Food. You go to bed. Speed through the night. Cat sleeps on the floor. All of a sudden, she is fine with thunderstorms. And the weather forecast for today is sunny and it's warm. It's good, all good. Okay, you don't specifically need anything. You have a perfectly good sink in the kitchen, but you do. So you don't need to do anything. So you know, got your kids' book. Did you finish it? Yeah. Oh, okay. So if we do this, I guess we'll stick pictures of a cat on the wall. I know. Oh. Sell them. Oh no. Tigers don't take maps, okay. Oh, who's you? Who are these people? You have a furry, Bradley, and Johnny. Where's the cat crying? Also, why is it 3 a.m? Bradley is sleeping. Exactly, it's 3 a.m. How are you doing? Why didn't she want to sleep through the night? She didn't even have a full sleep. Go back to sleep. Stop. Okay, so my goal is to try and write one book a day. And hopefully get some money, and the cat is just like crying. Leftovers. Take a shower. And then write, resume writing. Tigers don't take naps. Cool, cool, cool. Speed this up a bit. Apparently it's hot. Now it's hot. Okay. Even though it's full, but that's fine. Okay, I want to do this. Play in the leaf pile. What's that? Harvest them. Let's do that, I guess. Harvest all. Why not? It's fun. I'm not sure if that is fun. But, yeah. Why did I have to stand it? Where's my cat? Kitty. Where's the cat? Oh, she's outside. You're a kitten, you shouldn't even be going outside. Thank you very much. That needs to be cleaned out. No, don't eat the dead food. Okay, this leaf pile's just disappeared before I could even do it. Mop up. Puke on the floor. Boohoo. Tense from writing. Write for 1 hour while inspired. Why is the cat just crying? What can we do? What can we do? What can we do? Harvest all and intensify, please. And play with a cat. Why is the cat outside? And you've left the toy outside. Cool. Get leftovers. Eat your food. Slow down. Go to the toilet. That was a mistake. Okay. What's wrong? Oh, you scared of the toilet. Okay. Calm Pippa down. Give him a treat. Why is the toilet scary? Feel the love. Ooh, what's this? Boom, got some stuff for that. Let lick face, let's do that, why not? Pet. Clean little box. And then you go and take a shit. Really? Clean it up again? You can read, go ahead and read, and then when you get tired, I will put you to bed. Or just go to bed yourself. Okay. So I think I'm gonna round this episode up here, and in the next episode. I don't know what happened then. But in the next episode, I'm going to take Rocky out and try and get her to make some friends so we can have a nice Thanksgiving dinner. Yeah. So that'll be good. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell. You know the drill. Because it's easy peasy. Let's